A targeted investigation looks into a Columbia daycare with a history of complaints after employees say they haven't been paid in months.
She needs to pay me my paycheck. That's all there is to it.
We're just two of several people that aren't getting paid.
Why they say the daycare's money issues are affecting children's safety and well-being.
The parents have no clue what's going on at that daycare.
The best way I can put it is those poor kids were hungry.
A two-part targeted investigation, Wednesday and Thursday on KOMU 8 News at 10.